you're ever making a belt or a strap and you want to throw a quick English point on it, just grab a divider, make a center mark, take the divider, set it to the width of the strap, put the divider into the center mark, butt it up against one of the edges, draw the arc from there, then when you get that side, start on the other side, draw the arc across the other side, that'll give you an English point. Then all you need to do is cut it out and you're all set to go.